Hey YouTube, AppleX142 here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you a simple little trick to show you how long you have until you're going to need to re-sign your Yalu jailbreak application. So if you don't know, when you jailbreak on iOS 10.2 and below, on iOS 10 basically, you get the Yalu 102 jailbreak application that you install with Cydia Impactor. Now if you don't have an Apple developer account, that application will only last 7 days before it will stop working and it'll just crash every time you open it, so you just need to reinstall it every 7 days. Now this can become very annoying because you can't always remember when you need to reinstall it, when it stopped being signed basically. So this is going to be showing you how to install a little app that will actually show you when it is going to expire. It shows the exact date and time so you know exactly when to be prepared for. It's also got some features coming in the future which will allow you to see the number of days you've got on the icon badge, and you'll get notifications in a few hours before it happens, just so you know exactly when and to be expecting it, so you don't have to open the app every time just to see it. But it's very simple. All you need to do is add a source in Cydia, so I'm just going to show you how to do that now. There's a written guide linked in the video description as well if you prefer to follow it that way. But if you go into the Cydia application, go to the Sources tab at the bottom, click on the Edit, and then Add at the top, and you'll get this little menu here. So once you're in here, you basically want to type on the link that's on screen now, which is apt dot basically that. I don't know if you can actually pronounce that. It's a bit French, I think. But that's the link you need to put in there. Just tap on Add Source. A whole load of black text will come up. And once it's done, your source will be added. And you should see this one here, which is kind of Lulombard, I guess, is how you say that. If you go in there and go to All Packages or Utilities, in here you should see something called Cert Remain Time. If you go in here and just tap on Install in the top right, and just install it like a normal tweak, your process will look a little bit different to this. I just have a modification for Cydia in here. But once you go through, you'll just need to do this. It'll install the application. Just give it a few seconds and wait for it to complete. And then once it's done, if you go back out to your home screen, you should see the new cert time application installed. So we'll just give it a few seconds, tap return to Cydia. And if you go out to your home screen, as you can see, we've got cert time here, which is an application. Nice little green icon there. But if you tap on it, as you can see, jailbreak will expire on 2017, the second month, so February 13th of February 2017. Now, I wish the date layout was a little bit different to this. So obviously in the United States or the UK, this is not how you would normally lay out the date. For example, it would be the day first for the UK or the month first. So maybe options to customize that a little bit would be good as well. But like I said, this is a very beta application, I guess. That all the source code for it is on GitHub as well. Just take a little Google search of their name to find that. But yeah, that is a pretty cool way you can just see when your certificate expires, so you know that once you reach, for example, the 13th, you need to just delete the app and reinstall it before it stops working. So just so you don't get caught out and lose your jailbreak functionality until you can reinstall the application. But yeah, that's a pretty good simple guide on how to do this. Like I said, full written guide will be linked in the video description as well. This does also work on the Home Depot app that for the iOS 9.3.4 jailbreak, which I haven't actually done a video on, but that's for 32-bit devices. But it works with that as well. And I might work with the 9.3.3 Pangu jailbreak, but I'm not 100% sure about that. So your mileage may vary about that one. But yeah, that is pretty much it. Like I said, all links you need will be in the video description. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. Like the video if you liked it, leave a comment if you have any questions, and as always, don't forget to subscribe.